It's the end of the ski season, but the atmosphere is pretty jubilant here at the annual Slush Cup at Apex Mountain.
We did the Slush Cup. We skied across the pond. It was really cold.
Icy water.
Yeah. Kale fell in.
Yeah,
I also fell in a little bit.
I had to leap across the finish line.
Participants barreled down a section of the mountain and attempted to get across a section of meltwater using skis, snowboards, and anything they thought might work.
Coming down Slush Cup, stayed pretty backseat the whole way down until right at the end. Got a bit too forward, double ejection out of it, having some fun.
I think you gotta prove your manliness. To make it all the way across the pond is quite the feat.
It's a good way to end the season, it's kind of fun.
Yeah, a lot of end of season spirits going around.
Until next year at Apex, I'm Chelsea Powery with Castanet News.
Kelowna, Penticton, and Vernon. Pick the edition you want to read in the top left corner of the yellow masthead.